Nico, good to see you. Let's go. What do you think about America, Nico? Tell me straight. You love it, no?
I don't know, Roman. It is the same as any other place, only louder. People don't know how to shut up here.
I bet you would like to teach them, wouldn't you, cousin? But you can't. Or at least you can't teach everyone. Really, you don't like it? The lights, the titties, the food, the opportunities? Come on, Nico, it's kind of incredible.
It's stupid. Everything is just advertising with nothing to back it up. They tell you you're eating... ever. And you believe it, until you're sweating out all the chemicals in it, and the hormones are making your balls feel funny.
My balls feel fine, but I did notice my man tits getting larger when I was eating a Kluckenbell every day.
Everything else is fake too. The titties aren't real, and the opportunities aren't opportunities at all. To seize them, you end up in so much debt that you'll be a slave for the rest of your life.
I cannot believe what you are saying. Do you seriously mean that you don't like fake titties, cousin?
Seriously.
Damn you! Nico, I could suck a bleeder burger dry. This is my favorite. What amazing burgers! I feel another chin growing on my face. Do you see it? It's time to go back home. Will you take me? See you later, NB. Give me a call, yes?